What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
I'm JC.
And I'm Jamelia.
And here's your Hillcrest Minute.
Cheerleading tryout packets are available in the front office for the 2015 and 16 school year.
Attention seniors, all Justin orders will be delivered on March 25th. Please make sure your balance is due by March 1st.
Any outgoing 10th grader students interested in being a forerunner should pick up the applications in the office. Applications are due March the 26th.
And here is TJ and Tamaya with your sports.
Hillcrest hosted a tennis tournament in Montgomery, Alabama. Girls won 6-4 and boys won 5-3.
There will be a soccer game here tonight here at Hillcrest. Girls at 6 o'clock and boys at 7:30. Come out and support the team.
We experienced different cases of snow. Today, it is sunny outside. Don't forget to wear your raincoat because we will be having showers of rain.
Let's check in with Austin and Jordan with future stories.
On February 13th, PATS TV competed in the Alabama Scholastic Press Association State Competition at the University of Alabama.
In the competition, they had 2 hours to film, edit, and produce a package on Sarah Patterson and her impact as a coach and sponsor of the Power of Pink.
Here's what they created.
Well, I think it was very special, and last year, one of our freshmen, her mother was a recent breast cancer survivor. So I think that making a difference and having them be involved, I think they will go on, and during their career, they're going to make a difference too. You have to look at the proof of what people have done, and if you don't believe in yourself, then you have to kind of make a change. And with our athletes, I think when sometimes they challenge themselves or they didn't believe in themselves, it was my job as a coach to make them be the best they could be.
And it's not about being an All-American or a national championship athlete tonight. It's about standing there and introducing to 15,000 people a 2-month breast cancer survivor, a 15-year breast cancer survivor, a 20-year breast cancer survivor. So the 17 women that will be introduced tonight with the athletes, it's their spotlight because they have overcome breast cancer.
Along with Sarah Patterson's great gymnastics coaching, she also did a lot with the Power of Pink organization, including in our school. We have one of our students, Angel Eaton, that struggled with cancer. And not only did Sarah Patterson impact the lives of women with breast cancer, but she also impacted the life of Angel. Angel got the chance to meet her, and I'm one of Angel's very close friends. And just to see how excited she was to meet someone like Sarah Patterson, just amazing. And just seeing that impact someone in our community, in our school, and it just really shows what Sarah Patterson is really doing and how it is impacting our town.
Why are you crying for mom, basically?
That's hard. Because she makes women better. Including her daughters.
Hey Hillcrest, as you know, our fellow student Angel Eaton found out she was cancer-free on January 6th. How's it feel to be cancer-free?
Good, I guess.
We're very excited for Angel to be returning. It's been a long time and we miss her from the program. Angel is a very conscientious person. She wants to play all her parts well, She cares about what the other people are playing around her, and that's probably her biggest quality is her caring factor.
I knew that she was gonna overcome the cancer, and I'm just so happy that she's back in school with us right now. I think it's great that she's cancer-free. I think it's awesome that she gets to come back to school and be with her friends.
I'm Jessica.
And I'm Sakari.
And this is your entertainment. Legacy Park will be finished by October. It'll have restaurants and buildings for small boutiques.
It will also include DSW Shoe Store and Dick's Sporting Good.
Prom is coming up very soon. And if you're looking to ask someone now, look at these ideas. And that was your entertainment. See you next time.
And that was your PATS TV.
We're going on a trip.